Praise the Lord, beautiful people of God. This morning devotion is entitled, Wherever We Go, by Martha Noble Maxim. Hear the word of the Lord this morning. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Psalms 27, verse 1. Our church decided to embark on a new ministry program, teaching English as a second language. My job was to interview prospective students. After asking them where they had come from, I asked what they missed about their home country. I'll never forget speaking with one young lady from Bolivia. As her eyes filled with tears, she haughtily said that she missed her mother and father and her family. Then she wistfully said, "I missed the mountains." At that moment, I realized what this woman had given up in leaving her native land. In our scripture today, we read that Moses had died and that God had told Joshua that it was now his job to lead the Israelites to the promised land. For some of them, they would be leaving the only home they had ever known. God told Joshua to be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid and do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Whether we are moving to a new place, a new job, a new school, or reordering our life to begin on a more spiritual foundation, we too have the assurance that God is with us. And knowing that gives us courage to move forward. Our thought for today: I will let God be my guide this day and every day. Let us pray. Dear Lord, thank you for being with us always. Help us to cast our cares upon you, especially during times of change and transition. Amen. Once again, I'm going to encourage you to subscribe to this channel, and please pass this devotion to 5 new people and encourage them to subscribe as well. God bless you, and you have a great day.